foundation, maybe. It's beautiful here. Must be one of the offshore islands. Cocos, one of the Cinco Muertes, maybe.
Eight shots.
Heavier than... So that's what that feels like.
Keep it steady.
Maybe if there's a phone line or a radio.
Looks like seven.
Engine. Some kind of... Wait. International Genetic Technologies. That was the company from the dinosaur trial. After the trial, that old guy, John Hammond, wrote a book. He said it was somewhere in Central America.
My name is John Parker Hammond. I was born on March 14th, 1928.
Oh, no. Oh, God. This is Site B. This is John Hammond's Lost World.
Brachiosaur, oldest of our recreations by 50 million years. The only true Jurassic native.
Oh, man. He really did it.
Now that is an incredible smell.
In May, the rains came. The smell of the jungle was everywhere.
I knew all along this was a stupid idea. They're probably out drinking right now. Anne? And who?
Five shots.
The technology, the real trick of it, is still in there. In a darkened room, in an empty building with a dirty floor, it waits. The flashpoint, the origin of Jurassic Park. A forest this wild, this unknown, has not been seen by any human since the great hunters of the early Pliocene. Velociraptor, a small theropod native to China and Mongolia. Pack hunter, quite vicious and quite intelligent.
This was the place. This used to be just an urban myth. Welcome to the City of Tomorrow.
Welcome to Site B, an InGen research facility. For centuries, mankind has wondered about the dinosaurs, the largest land animals ever to have lived. Now, thanks to breakthrough technology...
Maybe if there's a phone line or a radio. Radio, phone, can with a string. Hello? Hello? Hasn't been used. Six left. Six rounds. 5 rounds left. Five rounds left. 6 left. Five rounds left.
Building the town was hard. Costa Rican contractors were competent people, but they had to be transported, fed, housed, and afterwards bound to silence.
Looks like 7. Seven shots. Looks like 7. Looks like 7. 6 left.
Buildings were stripped of everything valuable.
Hasn't been used.
When it became known that I was bankrupt, workers simply dropped their tools and walked away. Left to itself, the facility reverts to minimal power, chiefly battery-powered security systems. It can sustain itself almost indefinitely.
Feels full.